So this, we decided to do something different. I don't know if any of you guys have seen the Beatles documentary, Get Back. It's on Hulu. It was fascinating. It went through them, I think it's called Get Back, them recording or at least writing the songs for the album Let It Be. And it was fascinating to watch the Beatles. They come in with an idea, and a big part of what they did together was the arrangement, right? Who plays what part, what adds what to it. And I figured that we should do a little bit of that. So what we did is we took the song Eleanor Rigby, and we arranged it in a way that works best for this group. So it's my best S. Sullivan.